fraud, they have fraud protection and they just take the loss if they know it's not you. The credit card companies are really good like that for us as consumers. They really are. They get a bad rap on the high rates and stuff, but
that's the only thing.
If you ever need them,
they are there.
They do not jam you.
But it's because
and they don't make you go prove a bunch. Like, they can tell by their own.
They're there for you because of the high interest rates.
Yeah.
If you get into debt with them, then you're gonna be in debt with them, you know. And their payment, the payment they want you to make is only the interest every month. If you
not
make
even that,
I pay off my credit card every month.
Good
I don't
for
miss
you.
It. Yeah.
That's the best to do.
Absolutely. But so they're not making any money off of me.
No.
They make money off of the high interest rates.
But you're in the 0.01, and I taught my kids to do the same thing. Mm-hmm. But do you have an annual fee, or do you just pay?
Small annual fee, yeah.
Yeah. So, you know,
you get 10 million.
But my rewards that I get from it are worth much more than the annual fee.
Yeah, but you get 10 million people paying the annual fee.
But what happens is like, their sponsorship programs, like you're saying, the rewards.
Yes.
The reward people pay to be part of that participation.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
So it's like selling advertising. Mm-hmm. So actually, it's fine.
So the credit card companies are making money from high interest
huge
and
money.
Selling the advertising.
Absolutely. So look at it like advertising.
And your annual rate.
Because then they advertise
love
like, you know,
cards.
We have this Reddit reward program or whatever, and we all use them. Mm-hmm. But that's just, it just keeps going around.
Nowadays, you have to have a credit card.
You have to.
Oh, like you buy stuff online, you know.
You have to.
Buy stuff online, book hotel rooms, book trips.
It just, I can't do it with
it. Use PayPal.
Yeah, I have that too.
Use PayPal.
What?
PayPal.
Brand name. I have that too.
Yeah.
Please stop talking about brand names.
William.
Sorry. But I don't.
I just like to. I like to deal in cash.
You like cash?
I like to have a big knot on me at all times.
A big bankroll or whatever.
Really, you're not scared to lose it?
Yeah. No.
Oh.
Everybody says that to me.
I would be like that.
Who's
with
gonna
it.
Rob him?
I like it when
nobody
I play.
Like,
I play
like to
see that guy.
Nobody dropped it. Like you drop it on the like on
oh
the.
Oh God, drop it.
That's what I like to carry around money. When I have money, I carry around thousands.
Whenever I have, like, I'll go sometimes if I know I'm going to go buy different stuff, I'll go to the bank and I'll take out, like, you know, maybe $1,000. And then I have it in an envelope. And then the kids are like, Mom, what are you dealing, crack? Like, what's going on here? Because we'll go to the movies or something and I have cash because I never use cash.
Yeah.
But I know that I need to buy something, so I'll just go, well, I know we're going to go to the movies, so I'll just take another extra little bit out or whatever, you know, whatever we're going to buy. And then they're always like, Mom, what, Breaking Bad? Like, what's going on with you? You dealing crystal meth?
Weeds.
Because they're so used to never seeing cash that when I do have cash, they're like, what is up with you?
Yeah,
it's
like,
funny.
At my favorite times.
Are drug transactions like cash usually?
Just like
or
my
what?
Big bricks of cash?
What?
Drug transactions?
For sure. Yeah,
it's all cash.
There ain't no trace on it.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to claim 10% of my tips on my income tax. I have not done this yet.